Hi guys, it's Simlessy here. So welcome back to my Simlessy with CC channel. So today I am sharing a Victorian style house that is supposed to look really spooky from the exterior and not so spooky from the interior. And I just wanted to do something that was kind of in line with Halloween, but not like specifically a Halloween build. And I am building it in Forgotten Hollow, and I didn't specifically make it for a vampire family either, but you could easily probably do that if you would like to. But I just really wanted to use some of the more beautiful, like traditional pieces of custom content that I have that I really haven't got the opportunity to use in other like styles of builds. So a lot of it is by Felixander. And as always, I do have a list of the custom content in the description box along with links. And so hopefully you can find everything really easily, but if you guys have any trouble, definitely let me know in the comments and I will try to help you out, or maybe somebody else will chime in and help you out as well. So yeah, I'll leave you guys with some music. I hope you guys will enjoy the video, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
to slow down. Fireplace, do you know how? Pass the paper, my desk is out. Who will care for the world now? Rest with me, close the curtains, brew some herbal tea. Reach out for me, take my hand and lead, even when I disagree. Thank you.
Is it just me, or is it hard to agree with what you're trying to explain? I don't mind feather wings, no diamond rings, but that's not how you get to me. We could sit in the shade, talk too late, and then we'll see. We can go for walks, stroll down the city park, and maybe, just maybe, sweet delight. The place or time. Oh, I like when you're whispering and really listening. Not too much fuss, so keep it easy. We could sit in the shade. Go. is ash.
Thank you.
trying.